turning on the TV, it's Janae Renee. Tapped in all times of the day. Tapped in all times, I can't wait for Janae Renee. Janae Renee. Janae Renee. Janae.
What's up, YouTube? It's your girl Janae, as in Janae Renee, and as you're at the title, this is gonna be a monthly reset. It is October the 27th, but I will be dropping this probably November 1st. So, yeah, we're gonna name this as a monthly reset. I literally gotta clean this whole house. I don't have my boyfriend. I don't have Dallas. So I feel like this is the perfect time for me to honestly clean up the house. It is 8:36, as y'all can see, and I'm about to start cleaning up this entire apartment. We're just gonna see. And I wanna do like some Halloween stuff because I kinda wanna post my pajamas for Halloween, because I'm not celebrating Halloween this year, y'all, which is so crazy to me, y'all. If y'all know me, I celebrate Halloween every single year. And I'ma just sit this one out. But I'm not sitting next year out. I'm not doing it. I can't sit Halloween out for all them years. So I think I'm gonna start off with the living room and the kitchen, but I'm gonna keep washing clothes as I'm doing stuff. So come along with me, come along with me, come along with me. I look small, but I ain't even all black dude, y'all. Y'all, my Apple. Y'all, why they took my Apple from me, y'all? Hey, load my stuff up. Because the reason why they was taking my Apple was because Apple was taking their money whenever they wanted to take their money. Because why was y'all just taking money whenever y'all needed to? So I switched from my bank account card to my Cash App card, and I barely have money on my Cash App card. So if I have money on my Cash App, it's gonna take. Do y'all hear how loud the neighbors at the top be stumping? I got a candle from Target, and it smells so good. It was $15, which I ain't tripping because I normally get my candles from Bath and Body Works. But this one right here was like making the house smell strong. And like even when Rick had turned it off, it still had the house smelling like a pumpkin. Well, I can never play with this lighter. Cause why I had to put it on right there? I'm gonna make some cookies because I want to be in the Halloween spirit, but all they had was Christmas cookies, so bear with me. But I'm gonna do that cookie on top of cookie thing I'll be seeing on TikTok, so that's why that's right on. We bought Dallas a big bag because he took the food out the ass. Like,
But I got this at Ross, y'all. $15, y'all. Stop going to Target and stop going to these stores, bro. Ross, Target. I mean, not Target. Ross, TJ Maxx, and Burlington. Anything for an apartment, anything for a dog, anything for a pet, anything for clothes, going out. Go to one of them stores before you hit the mall or hit one of them expensive stores.
Y'all, dog food is so stink. Dog food is so stink. And we had a mirror in here, but the reason why we took the mirror out was the simple fact of Dallas kept hitting the mirror. And one day it just fell. Like, I had to hurry up and catch it. It wasn't for me and my little softball freaking moves. That should have fell on my dog, I ain't gonna lie. But, yeah. So we put the mirror back in the room, but I literally wanted to put the mirror back in here. So, I don't really know where to put it at. So my options are this corner right here. I feel like this corner could be one, but if not, we could put it back over there where that lamp is at. But where are we gonna put the lamp? Because I moved Dallas' cage to here, being that whenever we used to go like to the room, to the bathroom, his cage was right here and he could have seen us and he wants to be up with us. But we really don't be up. We really be going up to use the bathroom. So,
yeah, I don't know. And at first we used to have his cage over there, but I wouldn't put a cage over there because of the fact that I feel like it's too close to the kitchen. So, yeah. I don't know. It's a lot of decisions to make right now. Unless, what if I put the lamp like right here? I don't know. All I know is that cage is staying right there because he really cannot see us going back and forth to the bathroom. Let me just see. But I kind of do need a lamp right there to take pictures because it is kind of like dark, you know? Let me just see how it looks. Let me go get the mirror, y'all. So I feel like it would be cute right here.
Yeah, Maxie, say you love my accent, say you love my accent. Ain't nothing like a Georgia girl. Ain't nothing like a Louisiana girl. That shit too long. Ain't nothing like. So my mother-in-law bought us some pots, cause we burned some pots. But I mean, we have some starting pots, so yeah. So we're gonna open it together, y'all. They look like both sides already been opened. That's so crazy. It's crazy how they put a box inside of a box.
High volume. I like it. Comfort in my sense, not about me. All you got right now, feeling days of resentment. Shimmer in my skin, it's all about the thing on my shirt, do bitch on my nerves.
While I ride it, got me acting hella thotty. So excited, so exotic. I'm a seasoned professional. Squeeze it, don't let it go. Tease it, no self-control.
Y'all, so these are the cookies. Mind y'all, they only had the elf, so let's pretend it's the ghost. And yay, so it's basically a sugar cookie and a chocolate chip cookie. I feel like it's gonna be good, but who knows. And then I got a little skull mug, little glass. I'm kind of in the Halloween spirit, y'all. I'm gonna be on go for Christmas. It's good. I fuck with it. It's real good. This is so good to me. Oh my God. Anywho, I hope you guys enjoyed my video. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Y'all, please remember, this month is my month. Yeah, this is October 28th because it's like 2:00 in the morning right now. But I'm dropping this on November 1st and it's my birthday month. So please mark your calendars November 29th. I lied, y'all. But anywho, bye. Love y'all.
Put a smile on my face. Turning on the TV. It's Janaya Renee. Tapped in all times of the day. Tapped in all times. I can't wait for Janaya Renee. Tonight you're in it.